this is a case of big lipoma on the forearm. Actually, patient has taken a lot of homeopathic medicine to resolve this lipoma. He started with one small lipoma, but gradually he developed this big multiple lipomas. The process of the treatment will be so comfortable because we will take just a small hole and through which we completely remove these lipomas. There are no stitches, and if there are no stitches marks, then there is no stitch marks, and the hole is so small that it heals by itself. Within a day or two, everything heals. Patient has so many concerns that they will get infection in this, they will get this and that, but nothing happens. It's a very comfortable process, and no amount of medicine will help. Till date, there is no medicine available which can cure the lipomas. Almost all patients who come to us, they have taken n number of medication. They get it, they keep on taking, they start getting the side effects of the medicines also. But only treatment is proper removal of the lipoma, which we are going to do. Multiple lipoma can be removed with the help of very small holes. You can see this big lipoma we have removed only through this small hole. Some small lipomas already we have removed through this. You can see here also. Even this is such a small hole that we need not take any stitches. I just put a band-aid. If I don't put my band-aid also, this is already healed. During the procedure itself, it has already healed. But we will put a small band-aid just to cover it up. Maybe a day or two we can remove these band-aids, and by that time it will be completely healed. So bigger lipomas like this also can be removed through this small hole. Okay. When we try to do liposuction for this, and this fluid in this, then we break it in small pieces, and when we break, it will become so many small nodules, and this is not normal fat. If it is normal fat, this will not grow, even if I spread everywhere. Sometimes we take the fat from here, put it on the face, put it in the buttocks, it doesn't cause any problem. But this lipoma fat, if we spread it, this can become a big problem for the patient. It will make micrometastasis, and it will grow many more lipomas in that area wherever this wherever we have tried to break it with the help of liposuction. Because before liposuction we have to make very small fragment, and when we are putting it in fluid, we cannot retrieve those lipomas, and they spread. And I have operated many patients where the lipoma patient went for one lipoma treatment or two, three lipoma treatment, and after removal of those lipomas, he got 20 lipomas, because when they did the liposuction, they break it into small pieces, and it spread all over. So we do not need to spread. We have to completely and take it intact through that area only. I cannot let, if lipoma is this big, if you can recall, this big lipoma was there here. So if I make it small and spread it everywhere, this will be a problem. But if I do not let it spread, just take it out through that hole, it will not spread, and patient is very comfortable. And another problem with the liposuction is when we are putting a big instrument inside, this can lead to some nerve injuries also, which can lead to paresthesia. Patient will feel pain sensation, heaviness sensation, and burning sensation of the arm. But when we are doing this procedure, we are taking care of the nerves, we are taking care of the blood vessels, and patient can start working, and his normal functionality of hand remains absolutely normal. Thank you.